उसको मेंटेन रखना कि पहला किरदार दूसरे किरदार से कहीं मैच ना करता है।
अरे मैच तो होना चाहिए, सीक्वल है भाई साहब,
लेकिन फिर भी है।
लेकिन हाँ, अगर जिस तरीके उन्होंने रॉक ऑन टू का जो किरदार लिखा है जो के लिए, 8 साल बाद आप उनसे उनकी मुलाकात होती है, दर्शक की मुलाकात होगी जो के साथ, मेरी भी हुई थी उसी हिसाब से, तो क्या हो बीती उस 8 सालों में वो ये कहानी है, और उसी प्रकार से मुझे भी एडजस्ट करना पड़ा कि क्या होता है कि हम सब बदलते हैं दुनिया में, यू नो, चेंजेस इन हैव टू बी, तो उसी हिसाब से जब मेरा भी किरदार काफ़ी बदला है, और किस हिसाब से बदला है उसे, किस तरीके से आई हैड टू एम्ब्रेस हिम, क्योंकि जो एक बहुत ही वो जो कैरेक्टर वॉज वेरी क्लोज टू माई हार्ट, और जब कुछ अलग देता है एक निर्देशक आपको कि आप इस तरीके से उसे पोर्ट्रेट कीजिए, क्योंकि ये सब हुआ है जो कि ज़िंदगी में, तो हाँ थोड़ी बहुत इनिशियली मुश्किल आप महसूस करते होगे, ये मुश्किल होगा, लेकिन जो बेसिक होता है एक किरदार का, जो फाउंडेशन होता है, वो कभी नहीं बदल सकता, और वो हम सब में नहीं बदलता, और वही हमारी फिल्म की कहानी है। प्राची
मुझे लगता है साक्षी मेरी तरह शायद बस एक बाथरूम सिंगर है, तो स्टेज पे नहीं आती है, गाना नहीं गाती है इनके साथ, वो ये लोग वो कमी पूरी कर देते हैं, बट आई थिंक इनको सुनने में, इनको जैम करते हुए देखने में और वो सब मुझे बहुत ज़्यादा मज़ा आया, और मैं थोड़ी इंस्पायर्ड हो गई, तो तब से आई थिंक आई इंक्रीज माई बाथरूम सिंगिंग, बट एज द कैरेक्टर आई थिंक साक्षी अनफॉर्चुनेटली अभी भी नहीं गाती है।
अर्जुन म्यूजिक की बात करें, क्या इन्होंने भी फरहान के जो गाने हैं सारे उन्होंने ही गाए, तो मैं वी वांट टू आस्क इन दैट क्वेश्चन बिटवीन अर्जुन एंड राजेश, सो
प्लीज कम बैक, वी कैन आस्क इट टू हिम अगेन।
आपसे भी जानना चाहेंगे क्या
नहीं, फरहान टेक्स हिज सिंगिंग एंड हिज सिंगिंग करियर वेरी सीरियसली, I mean, you watch him, and I've gone, and we've all gone. We've watched him live, in Farhan live, and he's very amazing. He's very amazing, and he's a poet. He writes his own songs. He's very, very talented, and he does all of that. So for him, Rock On is an extension of him, you know? And you have to be appreciative about that, because how much he has skill in this genre of film, I don't think any of us as actors have that. So it's a very, something you must really appreciate. It is the reason why I think also Rock On 2 took so much time to get made, and was made, and was made in this way. You know, because he's very passionate. Farhan is very, very passionate about his sound and about his music. And he's half Parsi, so, and I know Parsis, so yeah, you know, he's quite mad in that sense, but he is, when he gets his head to something, he sticks with it, and he's done that with this movie, and the sound of this movie with Shankar Ehsaan Roy, Farhan, and even Shraddha, who's got a beautiful voice, collaborating, is very, very special. हाइट बढ़ गई यार।
अर्जुन, द फर्स्ट पार्ट वी सीन विद द म्यूजिक विद द फिल्म, इट्स ओवरऑल फैंटास्टिक, बट द लुक ऑफ योर कैरेक्टर, ईच एंड एवरी कैरेक्टर ऑफ योर्स वाज फैंटास्टिक, दिस टाइम बट चेंजेस इन योर, वर यू डिसअपॉइंटेड विद द
Yeah, so see, I don't understand your question, and if you look the same way after 8 years, that means as you're stuck in a time warp, you know, sometimes you, if Joe, I think, had long hair in this movie, I would not do this movie, because I would believe that Joe would cut his hair the same way, like my guru. Of music is Bono from YouTube, you know. Bono had really long hair when he did Rattle and Hum, when he did Streets Have No Name and all those kind of albums, and now you see him, he's got short hair, he's a humanitarian, you know, he is with the UNO, he's grown, And I think growth is very important, and that's what we've tried to portray through the film.
Okay, Prachi, there's a new entry in Dokkan 2, that is Shraddha Kapoor, Shashank Arora is a part of it. Do you think there'll be a comparison once, though you've already been part of Dokkan first, now Shraddha is part of another one, Dokkan 2. Do you think there'll be a comparison between you and Shraddha Kapoor? With all due respect,
was there any comparison between the four boys in the first film?
I'm
sure there was, and I don't think there's ever space for that. I think everybody's so amazingly well fit into, you know, the roles that they're doing. And I truly believe that we are meant for it. I don't think anybody else could have been Joe. I don't think anybody else could have been Jia or Adi or Sakshi. So I feel that everybody has their own space who's, you know, kind of, I think, very beautifully fitting into it. And you have to watch the film to believe, you know, what each one brings to it. And I'm sure that, I hope that people really love it. And I believe nobody else could have done those parts. So there's no space for comparison.
Everybody, you see, it's not about the quantity, it's the quality of each part. And I think each one is given a lot of quality because of just of the respect of what we were trying to do. The sad part is that today when we talk about a franchise or we talk about a sequel, 90% of the sequels that are being made in this country don't even retain those characters, okay? Characters change, their names change, okay? They're the same people, but it's a sequel, but their names change, circumstances change, and it's just, you say, oh, it's a sequel. That's not how a sequel is. Spider-Man cannot become Superman, and Superman cannot become Batman. You know, that's a sequel, okay? And I think Rock On is being true to that. I'm true to all those characters. Today I really miss my wife Debbie. Okay, and I wish she was here. Because she's also really, really amazing in the film. And Shana was amazing in the earlier one. So yes, that's what the spirit and the feeling of all of us coming together to do a sequel. This is 8 years ago. You know, because script didn't get it. ऐसा नहीं था कि नहीं करना चाहते थे रितेश सिलवानी तो कल बनाना चाहता था ओके आप तक तो चार हो जाते ओके मगर उस हिसाब से नहीं हुआ इसीलिए क्योंकि वी ऑल हैव बीन इंक्लूडिंग रितेश फरहान एंड द होल टीम हैव बीन वेरी वेरी पर्टिकुलर अबाउट समथिंग वेरी प्योर नॉट बिकमिंग स्पॉट Yeah, I thought about the same thing. It's a very good question what you asked, you know. It's actually, I thought the same thing. 8 saal ho gaye, hum wapas milenge. Hamari chemistry jamegi, nahi jamegi, kis hisab se jamegi, okay. Magar aaj jab hum, we were driving here, after experiencing it only can you give that answer. I told Farhan, I said the nicest thing is ki we took this film to Shillong, we all met on an outdoor, okay. Yes, we were a bit awkward initially, ki kya hoga, kaise hoga, kiska kirdar, kis hisab se hoga. Because Rock On, I think, was very special to a lot of people, from Farhan to Prachi to Shahana, me, Purab, Luke, you know. Everybody who was part of Rock On, it was very, very special because it did so much for us that we were all like, yaar, ye gadbad na ho jaye. You know, I hope it's not just a commercial, you know, money-making decision. And it was not. That's why it took 8 years. And I'm so glad they took it to Shillong. Because when we all met there, and how we met, and we had our first breakfast, second one, third one, by the fourth breakfast,
no stopping us.
Yeah, there was nothing stopping us, and you know, and that was really, really beautiful. And
we all came together.
Yeah, and Shujat, you know, he's the guy who had the maximum amount of pressure.
Yeah.
Really, you know, because to say, acha, chalo, you are going to direct a sequel to a director who's already made a sequel, and he's become very popular about that. To take that pressure, to make all of us comfortable, to be so mature in the way he dealt with it for his first film. Or for any of his, he dealt with it very beautifully. He knew each character very well. And I think that was really wonderful.
Thank you. Thank you.